Don't jump. Followed by the Minister, Camilla Johnston-Smith. And ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Nottingham Forest Chairman, Nicholas Randall QC. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, time for the national anthems. Please put your hands together and welcome Lily Taylor Ward to sing the national anthem of the United Kingdom. Taylor Ward, ladies and gentlemen, fantastic. Now please put your hands together and welcome to sing the Jamaica National Anthem, Mr. Freddie McGregor.
With thy mighty hands, keep us.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I advise you not to leave your seats for half time as we're going to have further performances from the reggae legend Mr. Freddie McGregor coming up. So you may want to stay in your seats for Freddie as he's going to play one of his massive tunes for us.
Just I'm pleased to be feeling the blessing of the provider.
scorers for the Reggae Girlz. The first goal scored by number 14, Oliver Polisari, Adam Morricone, and the second goal scored by number 3, Shaviso Foster. Thank you. Foundation for Nottingham Forest Ladies, replacing Rebecca Thomas. In gold is number one, Emily Allen. And replacing Katie Middleton is number 20. Robinson replaces Trina Greaves. Shauna Bennett replaces Georgia Hewitt. Stephanie Lee replacing Charlotte Griffin. And Shamoska Young is on for the Reggae Girlz. for the Reggae Girlz in the second of the afternoon. Olaf, Olaf, sorry, I don't follow through. Thank you. Forest ladies, Elena Walton, replacing number 7, Francesca Wilson. Ladies and gentlemen, the fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes at a time. Gentlemen, boys and girls, the attendance in this afternoon's fixture, 3,914. Thank you very much for your support. Nottingham Forest Ladies 0, the Reggae Girlz 3.
Yeah, yeah.